Is it going to be an 18 sticker on this video?
Well, I don't know. Probably.
Yeah, we should. Yeah. We should have one.
Yeah.
Around here somewhere. Oh yeah.
I was never really the star at school.
You never walk into a room and girls go, cool. Which is kind of sometimes you want it.
Meeting Tanya for the first time. Well, the very first time. I was at school, it was about 11 or 12.
John was great, he was funny. He always had the girls after him at school. We'd punk him. We'd just follow him around the school and catch his drop-offs. He's sort of like the school hunk.
I used to go around with mainly boys and get in trouble and that. I mean, wasn't really much into like girls and that.
We knew Terry more outside. Terry and Brian. Brian was Terry's mate. Terry's mate.
Everyone called us the Confused Twins. At the time, I was plastering building for the council. A bit of council work. Well, I went over and I said, "Mum, I'm in a group," and she went, "No, you're not. Get back to work."
And so see all these girls going mad outside the coach. And we're like, look, what have we done, do you know what I mean? What have we done?
Just four new guys from Walthamstow, and it's like, it's kicked off now.
Look at where we are, and look what we've done.
As you walk through the corridor of creation, we see that's the vibe. Nation against nation, like comets they collide. We pray, for the unseen to be seen by the eyes of man. When heaven and earth are hand in hand, God will be done.
Great voice. For a little guy. He's really powerful. That voice is really cool. He's good. What we do works, you know. I'll write a song and he sings it. Kind of lead guitarist, you know, in a music band, I'd be the lead guitarist and he'd be the lead singer.
I don't really like to think of myself as like the front bloke. I've always seen Tony as the front bloke, do you know what I mean? And I'm just one of the other three. Come on, send me free. No one likes that word, do they? But, you know, maybe one day. But I wouldn't do it until all the others said, no, they're not doing it anymore. I mean, if Tony said, I don't want to do it, and the other two said, yeah, we do. I'll be with him. Do you know what I mean? Until the end, man. Until the end. Set me free!
What should we do next, bro?
We argue, yeah. But it's like everyone argues, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But it's because we're friends, it's over, you know what I mean? It's not like I won't talk to you for a couple of days. We just see it as a point of view getting across. But it's good as well because it. We're like brothers.
Let our bodies swing to the side song. I feel your beat is turning me on. I wanna hear you all night long. So don't close as close as you can. I surrender. You're so tender and tan. I wanna toss, I wanna tumble, feel the fumble. I wanna do it to my very wrong. So lean back and close your eyes and while I'm feeling your lips fantasize. Time to hold, tease a little bit as we giggle in. I go deeper and deeper, like a motion. As I push, I blow your emotions. You explode like dynamite. You got the peace between your keys, I got the light. Together we swing. I feel our soul sings a symphony. My love is harmony.
Chin splints, man. And it like rubs on the bone and that. It's like the last show I've done, it was like killing me, do you know what I mean? But you just, there's nothing you can do but just do to carry on with the show, do you know what I mean? So it doesn't actually get better. It's like me and Terry, I'll say we do about an hour of dancing on stage, you know? Tony and Brian don't do that much dancing because they've got to concentrate more on their vocals.
Get up out your seats! Come on, London!
Love is more than a feeling. Love is more than a feeling. to me.
Life as a pop star ain't all glamour, you know. And when we travel overnight, this is where we sleep.
This is my room. Not my choice of colour, but my choice of position. To the top and in front.
Sorry. It's cool if you sleep like that. But who sleeps like that? I don't.
Sort of, and there's a light, a big light.
And the curtains pull and it you get your privacy. But you've got a toilet, we've got a little toilet.
Yeah, there you go. This is not a good idea. You shouldn't have two people in here together.
Say that love is weakness. But love is wisdom. Wisdom is knowledge. And knowledge is power. Do you agree? Do you agree? That's good.
Let's have a bit of unity tonight. We're going to divide you up into three sections.
This section over here, you're going to be love.
So when I point, I want to hear you say love. Louder. Everyone. Louder.
The universe must hear.
Everyone. 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 Over here you are is. Is.
Let me hear ya.
Is.
Let me hear ya.
Is.
I-S.
Is.
I-S.
Is.
Let me hear ya.
Is.
You are the power.
Let me hear ya. Power. 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 Let me hear you. Love is power. Let me hear you sing. Love is power. Love is power. Say it again.
Before it's begun, we gotta warn them quick before it's done.
like the beginning of a 12 ball today. And I can blow you away. And I can blow you away. And I can blow you away. And I can blow you away.
Power, love ain't nothing but power.
I can blow you away. And I can blow you away.
Power.
And I can blow you away. Why?
Love ain't nothing but power.
Let me hear you sing it.
Yeah.
sometimes, like, you go out there and, like, especially me and Terry, Brian and Tony always go out there and they've bandanas, loads of them, do you know what I mean? Brian, Tony, Brian, Tony, Brian, Tony. And you go out there and you don't feel so wanted, do you know what I mean? You walk out there and you'll be like, well, what do we do then? Do you know what I mean? We do all the dancing, do you know what I mean? And all you're seeing is, like, Brian and Tony things everywhere.
Yeah, it does get like that, you know what I mean? It's like, well, what are we doing? You know what I mean? Don't worry about us. We're only dancing and singing throughout the whole tour. I mean, don't worry about us. We just go home.
Do you feel like, sort of like, left out sort of thing, you know what I mean? Thinking, we're doing all this hard work, like dancing and all that, and do you know what I mean? Sometimes they want to scream for you, do you know what I mean? It's like Tony could go over and go like that, and the whole crowd would start clapping. I'd do that, man. I'm doing it on my own, you know what I mean? I'm like, God, what's going on? Great.
getting funky.
Shopping and like 100 girls behind there. All you want to do is go shopping, you know what I mean? And then you got to get out in the crowds and they want autographs and they want pictures and they want this and they want that. And you just can't do it, mate.
Let me hear you, Wembley! Did you come to party? Give it up, give it up! We're gonna rock you.
We spent so much time together, but you do feel for each other and sort of watch each other's backs all the time, you know, and I guess if anything really irresponsible happens, then I guess it'd come down on me or something.
Yes! Make some noise! Let it all go, 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 let it all
Oh, John, I need you to do me a favour. My nan, listen to my nan, send some roses, champagne and chocolates. You said you're going to use her birthday yesterday. I missed it, man.
My mum and dad split up, I suppose, as soon as I was born. And my dad kept going and coming back, like, every now and then, just... I don't know, just, like, it was weird. I can't remember it properly, do you know what I mean? I remember he had a broken leg one time, and I thought he'd come back, do you know what I mean? He was staying there, and then he went. So I was like, oh, he's gone. And then I lived with my mum for ages, and then my mum got married again. And that, and I don't, me and him didn't really get on, do you know what I mean? He wanted to kick me out and that, put me in a home and that.
Crystal.
Hey, I see you.
I am kind of secure in a way, you know, I'm sort of base secure, but there is always that. I mean, I can't put my finger on what it is, but you know, I would be honest and I'd say a lot of musicians or whatever started from an inferiority complex or something, you know. Maybe Prince has got a little willy, so he had to learn to play 20 instruments.
I suppose the other three are like brothers, do you know what I mean? Brothers that I didn't have, which is that. I mean, I suppose you can ask any of them, man, they'd say the same thing. That's just how it is, man, do you know what I mean? I can't see it being any other way, though, now, do you know what I mean? Yeah, it's weird. But I can't really be missing that much at home, do you know what I mean? Front page newspapers and all that, do you know what I mean? Ex-girlfriends being silly, selling their stories. None of it's true, mates. Mates. None of it is true. It is all a load of rubbish. Do you know what I mean? How do you think I feel? I've got to just sit there and ignore it. I don't mind another story, do you know what I mean? A couple of days, it will blow over. But really, it's starting to get on my nerves. I feel like I can't trust women nowadays, you know, do you know what I mean? But at the end of the day, I don't care. I really don't care anymore.
And what if the world ended? Don't trouble or care in 1999. I don't think so. Don't trouble or care. Heaven's gonna be there. Don't trouble or care. Heaven's gonna be there.
Reaching out into the
I was only at dancing when I was at the beginning, so I probably could have happened without me. Probably could have happened without John as well. I don't know.
You know, if I'd twisted my leg and I couldn't dance, then maybe the show could go on, because, like, I'm not the main feature in the show. I'm not, like, a main vocal. Do you know what I mean? But, like, Brian lost his voice, so we had to cancel the shows.
I wouldn't mind doing lead vocals on a couple of songs, you know what I mean? Don't know about all the songs, eh?
Don't watch that, watch this. You are all my children now.
we're coming back with a new album, and we're all doing like 3 songs on it each, so people can see we're not just 3 idiots and Tony's the brains behind it all, because it's not like that. Because if it was, we wouldn't be here now and Tony'd be on his own, wouldn't he?
Inside it.
Good night!
Good night. Later on.
It does get pretty lonely, do you know what I mean? You go away for like 4 weeks without your girlfriend, especially like if you get on well and all that and you're in love and that, and you go away for 4 weeks, it's hard, do you know what I mean? And you start, might having arguments with your girl because you ain't seeing each other. There's no place like home.
We'll be right back.
Cause sometimes I feel like dropping out. I keep on and be strong and put the bomb. Cause if it's like you went alone through the danger zone until you get home.
I was at one show, and it was my fault, do you know what I mean? But I couldn't hardly hear the music, so I couldn't hear the bits where I was coming in on, do you know what I mean? And like, I'm just like doing my own bit, do you know what I mean? Just freestyling, and I look over to Terry, and he's like doing the route, and he's looking at me, he's going, I'm like, oh, all right, mate, don't make it obvious. He's looking at me going, do you know what I mean? But I do that to him and all, do you know what I mean? Like, that's the love. He always forgets like one little bit of routine in there, do you know what I mean? And I say to him, if you're not gonna do it, just look at me and say, don't do it, do you know what I mean? Because I ended up starting to do it and I look across and he's not doing it, I have to stop. And I'm stupid doing it on my own, isn't it?
Been around the world and there's no place like Wembley! Wembley!
Oh dear.
What house are we in, Wembley? What house are we in? What house are we in?
everyone has got with us, all the dancers, the band, everyone hangs out, do you know what I mean? It's not, there's no tension about no words, you know what I mean? Not like some tours, we just all have a laugh.
I mean, I don't see myself as a pop star or a famous person, but, you know, you got to accept it sometimes.
The whole of life in comparison seems really boring and monotonous, so it takes you a while to sort of to wind down.
Sometimes I feel a bit homesick, you know what I mean? When you're just totally knackered, just want to get home, just want to chill out, watch a film, you know what I mean?
I don't think it will ever finish, do you know what I mean? But if it finished, I'd be gutted, do you know what I mean? But we still would be friends.
Do you remember the Letting Off Steam video? This is for the next version. And it might be the last one.
Nah.
Sing along to this, will you? If you know it, sing along, yeah? If you sing it all, then we don't have to sing it, we can go on. Girls? No crying on this one.
Stay.
Tony's like, dunno. He's quite shy really, you know what I mean? You might not really see him, but he is quite shy, I think. Bit loud sometimes. If he's into saying he's gonna do it, you know what I mean? It's like, if he's into keyboards and all that, he'll practice and practice and practice.
Oh, yes!
Yeah. is ringing, but inside is.
We do a prayer before we go on stage every day, just ask for the Lord's help.
It's just like a good luck thing, we've always done it, do you know what I mean? And then like, you just walk out, you get butterflies, do you know what I mean? You sort of like get butterflies. It's like you feel like you want to go to the toilet all the time. I've always had a belief that it would happen, do you know what I mean? That is when and where, do you know what I mean? But it did take its time. It took us about 3 years getting the deal. Do you know what I mean? So we did work hard to get where we are.
You don't know how many times you're going to play in your life, so when you do get the chance, you've got to rock it big time. Oh, this is my nan.
Hiya.
This is my mum.
It's
my girlfriend.
Come on.
It's a little baby.
I knew you was there though. I knew you was there. I see your feet.
I think I'm falling. Whoa.
destroyed the bridge I want to cross. Have you ever felt alone when stood within a crowd on a path you thought you knew but fell loose? Your body's calling me, your body's calling. I think I'm falling.
Like a pain you endure more than enjoy. I guess I'm going crazy. Everyone's telling me so.
Do you feel the same? Well, that's all I.